Regardless of where you are in the organization, whether you're at the top, middle, or on the front lines, leadership is hard. There are a lot of challenges associated with initiating some effort, especially of change, and implementing it successfully. Very few people actually become good at it. And one of the reasons that they fail is they really underestimate the challenges that they face, and they underestimate what they're actually capable of delivering. And that requires a kind of self-awareness and building of self-knowledge that's really fundamental to leadership development. It's fundamental to choosing the kinds of problems that you're going to tackle, and it's fundamental to the course.
When I look at my leadership framework, self-awareness is on top. You start there. If you don't know where you are, it's hard for you to go any further.
So my question to you is, do you know what your strengths are? Effective leaders have three important attributes. One is they're very clear about their strengths, but also their limitations. Number two is leaders have a very clear sense of your values. And three, I think effective leaders really know where to contribute, where to take those talents, those abilities, those strengths, and choosing the problems to solve.
You are not the person that you were 5 years back. You're not the person that you're going to be 5 years after. So it's important that you're continuously evaluating yourself. You are growing. Your environment, your experiences are changing you.